Work to put a derailed bullet train back on track is going underway in Miyagi Prefecture, northeastern Japan. The Yamabiko 223 on the Tohoku Shinkansen line came off the tracks when a magnitude 7.4 earthquake hit off northeastern Japan on March 16. East Japan Railway said it plans to resume full-scale operations around April 20th.